Border Patrol agents deal with detaining and processing several individuals on a daily basis. When the amount of people being detained increases, Border Patrol agents shift from an enforcement role to an administrative role. An idea that was thought of in 2014 was a position that assists Border Patrol agents by doing more of the administrative functions, allowing agents to return to the enforcement aspects of their job. With the help of Congress, the end result is the Border Patrol Processing Coordinator position. The training program is 36 days long, which is equivalent to 288 hours of training. The training consists of law, operations, physical techniques, driving, tactics, Spanish, and firearms. These individuals receive a high level of instruction in community first aid and safety, processing individuals, and giving care to detainees. The position has an initial term of 13 months, with the possibility of extending up to 4 years.
That's bad news, dude!